Hey, what's up guys? Look here, I'm going to try and show you how to get your achievements with Ninja Box addon for Playroom. So let's get started. There's three achievements for this. One of them called Minted for discovering 350 coins, collecting one in a single run. One called Shuriken Master, I think it's called. That's for killing every enemy in the game. Getting out. And the other one is for not taking any damage in the game. So all you do, you tilt your controller side to side. I know you can't really see me playing this one. You collect all these swords, you fit like 10 full on and things. You click your... It's recommended you put two thumbs if you just hold your... How do you use two thumbs to shoot? Then you're more likely to kill all the enemies. You shoot if you want. You don't want to die. Just like that. So, all you need to do is kill every single one. You don't need to hit these targets, just the other ninja box. In these little sections where you're not doing much, try and perfect your shooting. It's pretty responsive, you can go really quick from one side to the other with your controller. I can see kids being really good at driving games for this kind of thing. Kids are really good at this game. But really, well, yeah, it's just about right, going through my... I love it. I don't think of this thing so far. I think it is. If you're good enough, you'll be able to get this in one playthrough. Which I'm hoping to do now. I've had one quick go when I first got the DLC. I think it was 320 coins maybe. So I hit a few walls. If you hit walls, then you lose coins. So. Two achievements in one spot there without hitting any walls or missing any enemies. Kill all the enemies, you're not going to get hit by them either. Ah, I missed one. One achievement down. Let's see if we can get the other two. Really, I should be practicing hitting every enemy. Do this Shuriken Master in co-op. If you've got two controllers, just get a friend to help you. At the minute I've only got one, so I might have to wait for the controller. Ah, just one second. That says hold. And there's no failing on this, by the way. No matter how many times you hit the wall, everyone gets through the game. It just depends on how many coins you get. I kind of like the name system. I think this is actually. Alright, let's see how many I got. Where did I get one out of three at least? Thank you. Oh, there we go. There we go, minting it even. We're getting over 350 coins. You're probably not going to get the minted achievement on co-op because you've got to share the coins. But that's how we get the achievements, guys. Good luck with yours. Hopefully you can get your... If you need to try again, you have to back out and reload it, as far as I know. No, we can't have them all up. So that's one of the annoying things. We need to back out, go back into it, reload your bot, and start again all together. As I said, if you've got two people doing this, the first two achievements will be very easy. So, with that said, good luck guys, and I shall see you in the next episode.